are we doing in here? Doing okay? Okay. How's your pain level right now? Okay. Let me know if that gets higher than a 5, okay? Just need to get some blood gloves on, just a second. You've been able to get some sleep? A little bit. Yeah, I know. It's definitely difficult to stay asleep when you have people in and out of your room all the time. I get that. Okay, I'm just going to feel the temperature of your skin just using the back of my hands, okay? Annual temp, even though I can read it on the monitor, but I just want to make sure that they match. So, right on your forehead. Okay, good. I'm just going to take a look at your face here. Sure. You've got good color, that's good. Lips are nice and pink. Still have that one submandibular lymph node. Is it bothering you? Any pain when I press? Keep your eyes open, you know the drill. focusing. Inside your ears, okay? I'm gonna feel my otoscope sliding in. Okay, looking good. There's far less fluid in here. Can see the inside of the tympanic, or can see the tympanic membrane really clearly. Okay, so then, any pain or tenderness when I touch? No. Okay, good. Just listening to your chest. Good, equal breath sounds. Can you take a deep breath in for me? Good. And again. listening to your tummy. Can I get you to swallow? Good. Or tenderness when I tap. A little in the right upper quadrant, looking a lot better than last night. My friend, I think you are cleared for us to do a little bed bath, okay? Definitely make you feel a lot more comfortable. So, just grab a jux pad. Okay. Going to place this right over. for you, okay? Move your gown down. Okay. This is going to keep you warm as well as your privacy. Okay. You okay? Warm enough. Little mitt. So I'm just going to wipe your forehead. Brand new. Okay, so I'm just going to remove that check spot from behind your head. And I'm just going to lift up this towel for a moment so you can adjust your gown. Feeling a little better. Good. Okay, so now I'd just like to check your IV site. Okay. Let's change out this bandage. Not want to go. Messed this up. I gotta get another one. What is the big deal? Thank you. little bit of swelling in your legs here. So, I'm gonna get you some compression stockings in just a moment, okay? Wrap this around your arm here so that the state stays protected and in place. You can just tuck that in. I'm gonna grab some stockings, okay? I feel okay. Is it too tight? Okay. Yeah, a little bit of snugness is what we want. But not to the point where they are painful or anything like that. are okay on this leg as well. Okay, good. Alright. A little bit, okay. So, just in the corner here. Good. Okay. Other side. Moisten your lips a little bit here. I'd like to swap out your nasal cannula if that's okay, to get you a new one.
it's not pulling.
How are we doing on pain right now?
Okay. Let's get you something for that, okay? Not really soon, okay? It's gonna make you quite a bit drowsy, so why don't you go ahead and close your eyes, let the medication do its magic. I'm just gonna take a few notes and then I'm gonna step out, okay, and give you some room to rest for a while before I have to come back in. Yeah.